of my thoughts going through, about the world and the way it looks today. It's time for reflection and time for a change. We should all try to find a new way. So at this time of year, Christmas ever so near, now it's time to renew the hopes we have for a world that is free and for peace and for love. Here's the friendship